Elvis is an icon. What a legend. It's wild that, you know, if you think about it, the legacy of, you know, his music and who he is or was, I say still is, it outlived him, you know? And people travel from all over the world to come to Graceland and just experience the mansion and going through the gardens and the studio. And it's an experience. So it's amazing to see someone that is still just, I mean, an icon.